you can't just walk back in and it's just going to be fine. I mean, there is going to be ups and downs, and if he really wants you back, you'll be in it for the long haul.
Right,
how you doing?
Right, Dave?
You all right?
You all right?
So, how was
your
golf? Yeah, golf was all right. It was nice to see the boys for a bit.
Good.
Obviously, this is a bit awkward.
I know you've had a Barney again.
But, obviously, I know you planned this for me, so I didn't want to let you down.
No.
I've tried everything I can, and I know you don't believe me, and I know you don't believe that I love you. But I can't do any more than what I have done. And if it ain't enough, then it ain't enough.
Pete, you keep lying.
What have I lied about?
You lied about the pictures.
No, I didn't, Megan.
Yeah, you did.
No,
you
I didn't,
told me
Megan.
Half the story.
No, I didn't
and
tell you half the story.
Now the pictures come out today and I've had to see the pictures.
Megan, think about this, right? I sent you all the pictures.
Oh, my God, yeah, you sent me them all and then you didn't send me that one.
Listen to me. If I'd lied about that, knowing that all these pictures are going to be everywhere, you'd have seen it anyway. So why would I bother lying about it?
You should have sent me all the pictures.
It was work. That's what it was. It was for a campaign, and it's a good campaign.
But at the end of the day, you're disrespecting me in that picture.
I understand how you feel. I do, right?
I would never do a campaign like that, end of the day.
It was good for me.
I wouldn't do it. You told me some of the girls were leaning on you like this. It was PG like this.
And in the picture you've got the ump about, I'm stood there with my hands in my pocket. I'm stood there doing nothing.
No, you're looking down at her tits, but
OK. No, I'm not looking down at her tits. It is work.
Stop saying that.
No, I'm not going to stop saying it, because that's what it is.
I understand it's work.
You're making out I've done something again, and I haven't. And the main reason I turned up is not to ruin your lunch or whatever else, but it's to say thank you to both of you for this, right?
Oh, and God.
No, it's...
Megan, literally, good Pete, isn't it?
No, it's not good Pete, because I'm the one in the wrong, and I know I'm the one in the wrong.
Polite Pete turn up for lunch,
no, it's not polite Pete.
Sound amazing once again.
It's not about polite Pete, or it's not about any of that. Everything is fucked because of what's happened. I get that, but I'm still going to be here. Good days, bad days, and we've had more good days than we had bad days in the past couple of weeks. And you know that. Last night you were sitting there giving me a book, like, of all the memories we've had, saying that you want to fill it up, telling me you love me. And then we have one bad day again and it's all fucking up in the air and you don't want to be with me no more and you said you never love me and all this crap.
Which is all your fault. You've done it.
I understand it's all my fault.
You've done this to me.
And I get that. And I told you I will fix it. I will do everything I can to fix it.
Okay then.
And if you don't...
Okay, I'm bored of your shit. Sorry, I'm so bored of you.
Okay.
I'm bored of listening to your same shit, grovelling, all the shit. Don't do it.
I have
be
to
truthful
grovel because
with
I'm...
me.
That is
be
me being truthful.
Be truthful with me, and then we wouldn't have to keep grovelling, would you?
I didn't want to ruin your lunch, right? So I'm going to leave.
Well, you have. Thanks.
Thank you for this.
Oh, my God. Now everyone's going to feel sorry for you.
No, no. I don't want anyone to feel sorry for me,
Megan.
It'll be all on fucking Twitter, all on fucking social media.
That's it.
I've tried.
It's fucking everything. I'm sick of it. It's fucking ridiculous. No, this was a bad idea. I feel bad. You hate it.
Well, it's a bit embarrassing, isn't it?